Element 29, copper, with an atomic mass of 63.55. Copper is an ancient metal used for many things. In the turn of the modern era, it was used to denote the lowest of currencies. However, as we discovered new uses for it, it became even more valuable than those currencies were, spawning one of the best internet movements.
So I'm gonna do it, Hank. I'm just gonna say it. I hate pennies.